You're not, we're not married anymore, so you can't abuse.